Beautiful Las Vegas. Welcome to the Eddie Hughes Show.
It's the Eddie Hughes Show.
Whoa, whoa.
It's the Eddie Hughes Show.
It's the Eddie Hughes Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Eddie Fuse Show. I'm your host, Eddie Fuse, and I got J-Hope in the building. What's going
What's going on? What's cracking, everybody? My name is J-Hope. Y'all in the building. I don't know who let me in. Y'all been waiting on this moment, you know what I mean? So we about to
it's
get
so
it cracking.
It's so good to see you. It's I love your energy. You always
I love yours, man.
Every time you come in the room, you light up a room.
Oh, I appreciate that.
And that smile is 100 grand.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. We live. Don't have me blushing live, man. Not
so,
live.
Jay, tell the people, like, where you from.
I'm from Detroit, Michigan, originally, man. I'm born and raised. I've been in Detroit my whole life. Came out here to Vegas. I've been out here about 5-6 years.
5-6 years?
Yeah, probably going on 7, actually. You know, time be flying, you know, when you're having fun, you know.
How Vegas been treating you, though?
Like? I love Vegas, man. It's a lot of opportunity out here in Vegas. There's so much going on out here. I think, in my opinion, you know, I've done everything from going from medical, working on the strip, you know, meeting so many people, you know, so it's just been a blast since I've been out here. Of course, you know, you have its ups and downs, but
you know, that's life, though. You know what I'm saying? That's life. You
absolutely,
know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
When it hit you, though, it don't hit you that hard because you living so good. You know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to.
Your terrain is up here.
I'm trying to be like you. You know what I'm saying? Tell me.
Well, I appreciate that. I appreciate that. So the name Jay Harmony Hope.
Yeah. That's me.
Where'd that originate from?
Pretty much. Jay Harmony, I'm Jasmine. That's where the J come from. You know,
cool.
Throw that out there. It'll get too obvious for you. Mm-hmm. My middle name is Harmony, and so that's where the Harmony came from. Mm-hmm. And then Hope is pretty much my movement. It's kind of what I stand for. It's kind of, you know, who I am. It's kind of everything that I'm trying to do. Mm-hmm. You know, Hope, for me, it represents, you know, telling your story, you know, getting out there. That's what spreading hope is all about. You know what I'm saying? Helping other people you endure, you know, hearing other people experiences. You know what I'm
living.
Saying? Just you know, living. That's how, you know, we all just, you know, elevate. That's how we educate ourselves, you know.
Absolutely.
You know, by our own experiences and hearing from other people. And I just want to take my own experience, take other people's experiences, and find a way to spread it. And that's pretty much what Jay Harmony Hope is about.
I mean, well, I've known you for probably, like, I think, like, about 3 or 4 years now. You know what I'm saying? Like, we don't hang out all the time, but every time I come across you, it's always love.
Always, you know man, so, always love.
You know, I'm just glad that you brought that bubbly energy in here today, man. Like, I've been having, like, a crazy day myself, so... You know, just to have somebody come in and lift my spirits a little bit sometime. Hey, we all
that.
Human, right?
I appreciate that.
Kickstarter.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
Kickstarter, pretty much, I'm something I'm just not getting started. Like I said, with Jay Harmony Hope, that's something I've been like building on and trying to expand on and laying that foundation for years. You know, when it's in my mind, it's such a big and huge vision, you know, and trying to figure out a way to break that down and a path to take, you know, and plan it all down, you know, so that I can make this big vision realistic, you know what I mean? And that's pretty much where Kickstarter came into play, because I finally came down to a project, was able to take all these million different, you know, visions and ideas that I believe that, you know, God has given me over all these years, and now I have this one project that I feel like is a Kickstarter project
that's cool.
Me to kickstart something I've been trying to do, you know, which is, you know, I feel like, you know, lay that empire, something that'll be able to, you know, go on forever, you know, we all need hope all across the world, and what I'm trying to do is something global, so the Kickstarter project is called 21 Days.
21 Days.
Yeah, and that's pretty much what the Kickstarter, that's what I'm using. I'm trying to use that platform to get backers and everything like that.
And is that like, is the 21 days, is that like the time frame you're trying to get
it
done?
Yeah, it's the 21 days. What it is, it's a project thing. And so what I want to do with it, I want to, this particular project with 21 days, I'm going to use a docu-series.
Yeah.
So what I want to do with it is, I want to start off by doing missions. And I want to go in different countries, different continents, different things like that. So I'm going to start off in Africa. In Africa, there's 5 different countries where I can go to that's reasonable within budget, you know, different things like that, because I have everything already budgeted down. And I want to be able to go into those countries for 21 days, 3 weeks.
Right.
And 21 days is it symbolizes, for one, you can make a break it happen 21 days.
Yeah.
And 21 days is a time to achieve life-changing goals.
Yeah.
You know, a lot can just happen in 21 days. It's a it's a time of beginning and ending. It's a process. You know what I mean? It can be distress. You know, it's just all the different things that 21 represents that I have, you know, found for myself. Mm-hmm. And so I took that because within them 21 days that we're out here and we in these different countries, mm-hmm. and we're completing these missions, you know, three things we want to accomplish that I want to do with the 21 day projects is educate, experience, and elevate. And so pretty much the way we're going to do with those things are, you know, educate ourselves on the different issues, different things like that that's going on within those different countries, you know, and just on a country alone within itself. Experience the culture, the music, dance, everything like that. Mm-hmm. I'm talking too fast. I'm like, let me
no,
slow down.
No, you're good, you're good.
I feel it. I'm like, no, I'm almost out of breath. I'm like, let me slow down a little bit.
Like, everything that you're jumping on is really interesting. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, I'm trying to, because it's a lot, so I'm trying to, like, you know.
You ain't got to rush.
Put it all
you're
in.
You're on the Eddie Fuse show. Take your time. Take your time.
Yeah, I got you. I appreciate you. I know it's all love. It's all love.
Yeah, go
so, experience pretty much, experience the culture, you know, from, music, you know, food, the arts, you know, different things like that, you know, hearing about the people within the communities, their different stories,
so basically,
different things like that.
You're going over there to just get a feel of the cultures as well as, you know, on a mission.
As well as completing, like, assigned missions. So we volunteering for, whether it's in the medical or whether it's at a school or whatever it is, these different categories they put you, that'd be a part of, you know, completing a whole 21 days as well. That's a part of the elevation of it all, because not only that, not only are we, you know, out there within these, this culture within itself, but we're also, you know, elevating ourselves by giving back to the culture and being able to take that and take, now we create a whole new experience and give
and
that
so
experience.
So are you willing to, like, dress and how they dress as well?
Man,
like,
I'm willing to do it all.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, go over there and, like, wear the whole...
Yeah.
Dashikis.
Yeah, I'm willing to
do
it also. It's crazy because one of the things about Kickstarter is when you have the backers, you have to be able to give them rewards, certain things, what that they can be involved or how they can, what they're going to get out of it, pretty much. And one of the things I put was when we go to these different countries, like the five I chose first is like Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, Zimbabwe, and Ghana.
Okay.
So those are the first five.
Mm-hmm.
And we can go and complete it within a year, you know, within this year time span. We only there for 21 weeks at each time. It's like every other month, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So giving ourselves a month in between to get everything down. Now we created these docuseries, and, you know, they're dope. One of the things the backers would be able to do is, it could be specific things they want to see, you know what I mean? Maybe they want to see us dressed up, they want to see us dance out there, or they want to see us, or they want to see a certain monument or whatever, so we also can be able to provide that as well. So it's like, you know, for those who maybe they don't have the time to be able to go do it, but, you know, they backing up something
that
where they can
so
see it,
cool.
And I take it now, I got this on YouTube, and, you know, all the different platforms and stuff. And then once I finish that year, 21 Days Project, the next year I come up, create another thing, and we just keep going and keep going and keep going until I've reached all over. I would like to go to every continent, boom, and then come back. And then while I'm in America, I want to do 21 months, 52 states. So in 21 months, I want to touch all 52 states. But I know for something like that, it's going to be a little bigger.
Yeah.
So, you know.
So, you're gonna set your base and your foundation first. Get your feet wet in this situation first.
Yeah.
Then you're going to swim over here once you got your feet wet good over here.
Yeah. And in each place, you know, like I said, I want to be able to talk to the people. I want to hear their experiences. I want to, you know about different things they've been through. You know, we got all this going on. It's being recorded, you know. And each you know, country will be like a little a movie within itself.
That's dope.
You know,
that's
so.
Dope.
And I think it's, you know, it's something that's realistic that can happen. Mm-hmm. You know, I think this would be a great path for me to start to take to get everything just big and going with J Harmony Hope, because it's such a big thing.
Yeah.
And 21 days would be something to just take that, you know.
Well, you know, I would like to definitely, if you need any, like, film scores or whatever, any music done, you know, behind your documentary, I would love to, you know,
I appreciate
get some
that.
Input on that. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you need, like, you know,
yeah,
like,
definitely,
if you want some African music, we can come up with some African jingles or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Like,
dun, 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 dun.
You know, we get in there and put that sound on, right? But you walking in the woods. You be, when you hear the woods,
you
hear tree
know.
Branches,
you
hear puddles.
We do the whole night.
They'd be like, what are we listening to? We're in a real life jungle. Like, you know, I can give you that
I'm
effect.
I'm in the jungle,
you know
for real.
So, yeah, you know. maybe that'll be my contribution. Absolutely. You know what I'm saying? So, let's talk about the shirts. You got some shirts coming?
Yeah, man, I got some shirts. The shirts that I want to do is also involved with the 21 Days Project. You know, it's kind of like a BOGO thing I want to do, buy one, give one kind of sort of thing, where I want to create these shirts. I'm going to wear the shirts. I'm going to, you know, take 21 shirts and the 21 different things while I'm out there. I'm going to give them to, you know, different people and stuff. But then also here, just locally, you know, as I create these different shirts and every shirt I give, I want to be able to take it and I'm going to start off with the homeless, you know, and just start by giving them, like, little care packages. But I want to put the shirts on. I want to plaster, like, Hope real big on them. So, you know, you're riding down the street somewhere, you just see this homeless person with a big shirt that say Hope. You know what I mean? And it just make it, you know, they know where it's coming from. Okay, but, you know, I'm spreading hope, you know. And then starting with just these shirts, you know what I mean? I'm just out here and just getting back to within the community. Well, you know, and that'd be kind of like a...
We also, with our company, we also have BYOB, and he also does, Doughball also does, like, t-shirts and clothing.
Okay.
So maybe, you know, I can line you up to where we could do, like, a donation, you know what I'm saying? We'll donate some shirts, you know what I'm saying, to that cause, you know what I'm saying?
Like, absolutely, absolutely.
Our whole thing is, like, we want to give back to the people that are doing positive things and going in the right direction with their things, you know what I'm saying? So we figured, hey, we do a donation, that might lead to business down the road with somebody because we showed our contribution to them and what they are doing and what they're flourishing in. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get you, I get you.
So it's kind of like, you know, I scratch your hand, you scratch mine later.
right. No, because I plan on taking, for me, you know, my passion is the people. That's what it's really about, you know. And I've been trying to, what I've been wanting to do, like I said, it's so big. And it's been, I've been creating this thing for like 10 years. I got notebooks and stuff just written down full of all these different visions I've had. So it's like, okay, how can I get this started? You know, because we as the people, we need that. We need somebody that's, you know, I don't care about this. I'm not caring about that. I'm really just here to just, you know, give y'all hope. You know what I mean? Just hope that y'all can, you know, to get through the day. You know what I mean? Because I know it's a struggle for me, you know what I'm saying, to get up sometime in the morning, you know. But the more and more I share my story and I hear somebody tell me, you know, just from hearing a story, or like you said, when you walk in the room, and you don't know if I needed that neither. You know, you probably just brighten up my day. You know what I mean? And that's hope in itself right there. You know what I mean? That no matter how bad your day could have been today, you know, tomorrow is a little bit more hopeful just off that alone. And that's pretty much what it's all about. That's what I'm trying to do with Jay Harmony Hope, 21 Days. You know, see what we can make happen in 21 days. You got a good spirit on you.
Like, you know what I'm saying? You're one of those people who I like being around. You know what I'm saying? People that just carry themselves in a certain way. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate that for sure.
Why don't you give us your social media so we can the people will be able to follow you. You know what I'm saying? All your
social media. For sure, man. I'm Facebook, Jay Harmony White. You know, you'll see me out on that social media site, kissing my little sister. It's a real nice little photo there.
I love you.
You know, I'm on the gram as well, Jay Harmony Hope, Instagram. You know, nice little R logo. You know, I know some people are visual, so I'm letting y'all get that visual too. You know, Jay Hope, that's my Snapchat. You know, Snapchat go up. You know, you can catch me on that as well. I'm still building my Twitter. I got the Kickstarter coming. You know, hopefully I'll be back on here within a few weeks. That'll be done by the end of this week. So I want to come back on here and get y'all an update on that.
Yeah.
So then that way y'all can go ahead and hop on that and see what's going on there. But I just want to kind of just come on here and introduce myself, you know, let everybody know what's going on.
Yeah.
You know, kind of just get everything started. You know, that's how it is, you know, one step at a time. And this, you know, this right here was a big step for me. So
I appreciate you.
Coming out here, being able to talk about it with everybody, you know, everybody know you got a nice big following, listeners, people love you, you know what I'm saying? So I appreciate you.
I appreciate
support,
that.
You know
I appreciate
mean?
That. For
I already
real.
Know, you know, it's all over you. You can't help it, you know. So when you hit me, I'm like, yeah, come on, what? Yeah.
No doubt. But look, man, look, we definitely appreciated Jay Harmony Hope stopping in the building with Eddie Few Show. And we're going to bring her back, you know what I'm saying? And she's going to come back and chop it up with us. We'll be back.
Beautiful Las Vegas. Welcome to the Eddie Few Show.
It's the Eddie Few Show. Whoa, whoa.